McCullough, just when Derry should have cleared their lines.